Continue to follow developing news in North Nashville, where Metro Police are on the scene of a shooting that left one person dead. The shooting happened just before 3:30 this morning at a gas station on Clarksville Pike near 26th Avenue North. This is right near the Cumberland Gardens development, as well as the North Precinct. We've now learned that someone tried to rob the gas station and the clerk pulled out a gun and shot the would-be robber. That would-be robber is the person who is dead.